Go.
He hit it right at the bottom.